Data center asset management. Wikipedia defines IT asset management as the set of business practices that join financial, contractual, and inventory functions to support lifecycle management and strategic decision-making for the IT environment. Assets include all elements of software and hardware that are found in the business environments. Data center asset management companies help enterprise data centers and data center providers effectively track, monitor, and manage the physical assets within their data centers. These assets include servers, networking equipment, storage devices, and other critical hardware components. The primary goal of these companies is to ensure efficient resource utilization, minimize downtime, and improve overall data center operations. One key aspect of their services is asset tracking and inventory management. They employ specialized software and hardware solutions to maintain an accurate and up-to-date record of all assets in the data center. This includes detailed information about each asset's location, configuration, and status, allowing data center administrators to identify and address issues quickly. Data center asset management companies also assist in capacity planning. Analyzing asset usage and performance, these trends help organizations decide when to upgrade or scale their infrastructure, optimizing resource allocation and cost efficiency. These companies also aid in compliance and security efforts. They ensure data centers adhere to industry regulations and best practices by helping organizations implement asset tracking protocols, monitor changes, and maintain a secure and compliant environment. Data center asset management companies play a crucial role in enhancing data center operations visibility, control, and reliability.